Are you getting encoding error in Microsoft Word? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. If you have received the document from someone else, you can ask them to send it in a different format like .docs or .txt. Once you receive the documents, you can open them and if the issue persists, go to the next solutions. Method 2. Simple text editors like Notepad or TextEdit can open the document with fewer formatting issues. If you are sure that you have the correct document and that is in *.doc format, then this message most likely indicates that the document is corrupted. If you are storing your documents on a USB stick, note that copying to such devices is okay. But if you are saving directly to a USB stick from within Word, document corruption is an almost certain consequence that can happen. You should save your Word documents on your hard drive and then copy to removable media using File Explorer as needed. Try not to open a document when it is located on a USB drive. So, make sure you use Windows Explorer or File Explorer to copy or move the document from the USB drive to the local hard drive and open it from that location and save it back to that location. Method 3. Open the problematic Word document. Go to the File menu and choose the Save As option. Now, you can change the location and name of the file. In the Save As Type field, click on the drop-down menu and select Word document.docs. Next, click on Save. This should save the file in a new format. Method 4. Microsoft Word automatically saves your file with the autosave feature. But you can also manually save your documents using these methods. Press the Ctrl plus S key combination on your keyboard and your document will be saved. You can also click on the cross icon at the top right corner of the Word document. You should see a prompt if you want to save the document. Click on Save and the changes made to the file will be saved. Method 5. The Convert File dialog box should open automatically when it detects a file with corrupted encoding. If the dialog box doesn't appear, it must be manually triggered. Go to File, then go to Word Options or Options. Then select Advanced and scroll down to the General section. In the General section, check the box that says Confirm File Format Conversion on Open. Exit Word and reopen the corrupt document. Method 6. To repair a Microsoft Office, click on Windows Start menu and select Settings. Select Apps from the given options and the installed apps and scroll down to find Office from the installed apps. Click on the three dots menu and select Advanced Options. Scroll down and select Repair. When you choose to repair Office, the app's data won't be affected. Method 7. You can try to save the document in a common text encoding such as UTF-8 or UTF-16 to prevent this. To do this, click on the File tab in the top left corner of your document and choose Save As from the list. Choose which folder to save to and choose Plain Text as the file format and click on Save. If a new file conversion dialog box opens from the list, choose an encoding for the final document. The preview box will highlight words that will not be saved correctly in red, so choose an encoding that complements the document. When in doubt, it is best to use a Unicode format as the encoding, as it is designed to accommodate all the words writing system. And there you have it, the methods to fix the encoding error in Microsoft Word. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.